Where are we?
Hyunjin, aren't you?
No.
This seems like something Hyunjin would do.
I guess we're supposed to make a video appreciating the CG girls, but I'm kind of busy right now, so see you later.
Hi, thanks for your contributions. We really appreciate it.
Okay. We appreciate you, CG girls. Sweet. Alright.
CG girls. They aight.
Hey, CG girls. Thanks. I think.
Happy Sabbath. I guess we're supposed to appreciate you, CG girls, so. I guess I appreciate you all.
Thanks. Okay, nice job, guys. I think we're done.
The girls better appreciate this.
Yeah. I'm just looking forward to the food.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, I'm going to the bathroom.
So, anyone want to play League?
Guys, I feel like we should put a little more effort into this.
Nah, it's whatever.
I mean, the girls are probably putting in a lot of work.
Well, should probably be fine, still.
Yo, is anyone getting kind of sleepy?
Yeah, it's also getting kind of, like, smoky in here.
Open up a window. I mean, I don't think it could have been Carla. She's trained to be a nurse, so
yeah.
she cares for people. Chris is a theology major, right? So she's also trying to be a pastor. She cares for people.
Same
too.
With Laura.
What do you think?
I think, well, at least like most of the SPU girls have an alibi because, you know, Amanda, Johanna, Chanlan, and Irene, they were all at Shailene's birthday yesterday, so they couldn't have done that.
I know it could have been like a Fia, Hyunjin, or Jade either, because they probably would have been laughing
at them.
Yeah, sure.
Of course.
Yeah.
Ow! Guys, cut me loose. She put something in my pocket.
Guys, help out. I don't think we can get it. I'm gonna read this. It says I'm number one.
So, which girl thinks she's number one?
Wait. Maybe it's just give her back.
Oh! Is that chocolate?
I don't think that's chocolate.
What? Wait, there's something underneath it all. No way. You guys are the worst.
It's sticky, dude. What the heck?
Wait. I think she wants us to commit Sudoku.
Wait, does anyone know how to play Sudoku?
Oh, I got it.
Alright guys, who do you think it could be? I don't think it could be Amanda, because she probably would have left us cookies. And I'm pretty sure I saw Karina at a Thai restaurant earlier.
Yeah. I know that at least Jaden, she actually went to a music lessons once. And, you know, Anna Tsai, she's doing music for kids, so can't beat that.
Yeah, Henny's probably watching anime, and I know Christina's parents, like, they'd probably murder her if she murdered me.
Yeah, that's true.
And Grace is, like, way too good for something like this.
Oh, dude, sharp.
Wait, I think Nathan's almost done.
Whoa. I'm almost done!
What if we put a 3 here? Dude, I think you only put 1 per box.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, right? Like, all the other boxes only have 1 in them.
I'm number 1.
Wait, guys, I got it! We don't have to finish this Sudoku. The ones here match with the letters on this Sudoku, so if we put it all together...
Alright, S...
U... P... E... R... M... A... L... E...
Super male?
Dude, it's super male!
Yeah, dude, of course I couldn't mean that.
Okay, but which of the girls is super male? Besides, we only have like 5 minutes left.
5 minutes? We're never gonna figure this out.
Man, I wish we knew which girl it actually was.
Yeah, I know, right? It's like, all the girls are just way too nice to do something
so
like
nice.
This.
Especially these girls, I think... After all this, I'm realizing how much they need to be appreciated.
You know, we have like 1 minute left to live, and like, I just wish we could see the CG girls one last time.
I just can't believe they would do, one of them would do something like this.
Yeah, right? I mean, I feel like it's something that one of us would do.
Yeah, like, like as a joke or something.
It's him! He's the culprit! Super male plus N and G means Samuel Fern. It's an anagram.
Wait, what?
Dude, you must have come loose when I was sleeping. Like, I sleepwalk a lot.
No, you don't. Sam, why? I've been needing to pee for the past hour.
Not cool, Sam, not cool. Too far.
Guys?
Angie made me touch your nasty chocolate.
Guys?
What?
You have learned appreciation for the girls, and so you're free to leave. Most people are so unappreciative, but not you. Not anymore.
Thank you.
We never did figure out who it was in the end, but it doesn't really matter.
Because of him or her, we remembered something that we forgot.
How much we appreciate the girls at CG, and how much they deserve to be appreciated. How they exemplify Christ through their actions and behavior. And also how fun and great they are, brightening our days whenever we see them.
Even if you don't always show it, we want you girls to know that we appreciate you and the things you do in a crazy event.
And then no matter what happens, you'll never let them know the truth.
And they'll never find out.
Hello?
Hi Nathan, this is Sam. You figured it out, but you're also the only one I can trust for this. The mission, to make the guys realize appreciation for the girls at CG.